The horned shark is a benthic shark species that inhabits the warm, temperate, and subtropical waters of the eastern Pacific Ocean, primarily from central California to the Gulf of California. Horned sharks prefer shallow waters less than 40 feet deep, although they can be found as far down as 500 feet. They migrate to deeper waters in the winter. The horned shark has two dorsal fins on top of its body, each equipped with a sharp spine. Adults prefer to occupy kelp beds or rocky reefs with caves and crevices that they can hide in during the day. Juveniles inhabit sandy bottoms. These sharks are slow-moving, slow-growing, nocturnal, and mostly solitary. They can use their strong pectoral fins to crawl along rocks. They feed on bottom-dwelling invertebrates like mollusks, crustaceans, sea urchins, and sea stars. They also eat small fish. Since they search for food during the night, they are fairly inactive during the day. They usually return to the same daytime resting location after each night. Horned sharks rarely move more than 7 feet up from the bottom. Their tough skin and dorsal spines help to keep away predators, although larger sharks and other large fish sometimes prey on them. They have very little commercial value. They are sometimes caught by divers for sport. Their spines can be made into jewelry. They are generally harmless unless harassed. Their spines can inflict a painful sting. Mating takes place in December and January. Most shark species give birth to live young. However, the horned shark is in the minority. Instead of giving live birth, females lay egg cases. Usually between February and April, a female will lay 2 egg cases every 11 to 14 days. She may deposit up to 24 egg cases over the course of the breeding season. The female may carry an egg case in her mouth and wedge it under rocks or crevices. Development takes 6 to 9 months. Horned sharks sometimes feed on the egg cases of their own kind. The egg cases are also attacked by predatory boring marine snails that drill holes in the cases to extract the yolk. Horned sharks grow up to 4 feet long. They are sometimes kept in public aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.